trying to say a second line. Getting like my heart is like beating, but I don't necessarily believe it yet.
I'm confused and my heart is like pounding. I was like, did I take the right thing?
I'm getting surgery. This can't be right.
Like I want it to be, but I don't want to get my hopes up. And my heart's racing.
And I'm not wearing a bra.
I just feel like I'm getting my hopes up though. Because these are from the Amazon. And one time it did this to me and it was wrong. I don't want to get my hopes up, you know? You know, I should be positive, be positive, be positive, be positive. My heart. My nervous.
I love it. Really? Really?
Oh, I get shocked.
For real?
You fooled them.
Holy shit! Oh my goodness.
I know! See how it's itchy for a reason!
Oh my god, is this for real?
It is the way.
Do we have to cancel your surgery?
I don't know!
Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
No!
Oh my god, I'm so happy. I didn't know what you were doing in here.
Davis,
no! You tricked me. Oh my goodness!
I'm only shaking. Like, okay, I'm gonna go to Public Chef, and you're like, well, don't you want to go to Trader Joe's? I'm like, sugar. Hope it can stay in my belly because I have that polyp. So, like, I'm nervous.
Don't be nervous, relax. Oh my goodness. I'm shocked. Could you be sleeping good this way?
We also got these for you.
No way.
No way. We're shocked.
Oh my god. Did you know this?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You took a blood test today? You found this out today?
Yeah. Well, yesterday. But you weren't here.
Wait a second. You took a blood test today.
A different kind of blood test?
What about all the other stuff that was going on and everything?
I don't know.
Have to go to the doctor?
She's cured.
Oh my god.
She's cured. Oh she's not on the mats anymore, so it's fine.
I wonder if you have to jump.
I said I can't jump because the baby might fall out.